stimulating growth for development and job creation, focus attention on the needs, on the need to move the economy in that direction. The Ghana Shared Growth and Development Agenda 2010 to 2013 contains the national policy roadmap for ensuring sustained macroeconomic stability, enhancing competitiveness of Ghana's private sector, and accelerating agricultural modernization. It also pays attention to oil and gas development, infrastructure and human settlements, as well as human development, productivity, and employment, among others. Since assemblies have a responsibility for implementing national development, it is critical that we prepare ourselves for the responsibilities indicated in these two signpost documents. Chairman,